Hi, my name is Namrata Sadwani. I'm known as a Nizami Mom on Instagram. I'm a full-time content creator, mom of twin boys, and I also volunteer with an NGO. I'm here to tell you all today that I've taken on Animal Equality's 21 Days Plant Powered Challenge. In this challenge, I'm going to be on a plant-based diet for 21 days. During my journey, I used to consume meat till about 2010, when one fine day I woke up and I realized that I wanted to turn vegetarian and include more fruits and vegetables in my diet as opposed to meat. The transition was very sudden. It's just one fine day I decided that I wanted to make the switch, and I made the switch. And I thought it would be difficult, but it was quite simple to eliminate all of that from my diet, because I realized that there are healthier alternatives available which would give me the adequate nutrition that I needed. Of late, I find myself turning towards veganism because we hear so much about the animals that are being tortured for dairy and for meat. So, you know, why not make the conscious choice, and why not take the better choice for the betterment of the animals, of the environment? We have only one planet. It's high time that, you know, we all do our bit in conserving the environment and conserving the planet, because there is no planet B. And I feel that turning vegan will be one of the major ways in which I can do my bit. And then, of course, encourage my kids, encourage my family members also to do their bit in conserving the environment. And of course, the side effect is that it's going to be great for me as well, because I hear of, you know, people, I have a lot of vegan friends who have eliminated dairy from their diet and have found changes in their energy levels. And, you know, they have better energy, their skin is better, their hair is better. So I feel if there is so much of contamination and the hormones that have been pumped into animals to give us the dairy products and to give us the meat products, it's better to just eliminate all of that from a diet, move towards more natural foods, move towards more consuming more vegetables, more fruits, and more vegan options, so then eventually become vegan myself. So my daily routine, my day starts quite early. I wake up at around 4:45 in the morning. I usually start my day with a glass of warm water, followed by dry fruits, because I do my workout from about 5:30 to 6:30. After that, I spend some time in the kitchen cooking for my family. Once my kids leave for school at 8 a.m., that time is my me time for my breakfast, for my chai. I've recently eliminated milk tea also from my diet, and I've moved towards ginger-based tea, ginger-based decoction, I should say. My breakfast usually comprises of dosas, idlis, or say a paratha. Typical North Indian diet with a mixture of South Indian thrown in. So that's what my regular breakfast looks like. And I'm, you know, even as I talk, I'm realizing that there's not very much dairy which is consumed even till this point. So might be easy for me to turn vegan. My lunch usually happens at around 1:30. And again, it's a good mix because I am following a nutritionist pattern for my diet. So it's a good mix of carbs, proteins, all of which is, you know, from fruits and from vegetables and from the carb sources, like I eat a jowar roti or a bajra roti, or sometimes I eat quinoa. So all of those things comprise my lunch. Dinner is usually around 7:30. And again, it's more of the same thing, but a little lighter on the carbs and more on the proteins and the vegetables. In between, I usually do have a snack, which is usually roasted makhanas or some fruit, and a lot of dry fruits as well to keep me energetic through the day, because I have to keep up with the antics of my boys. So to get me started on my plant powered challenge, Animal Equality has got this yummy vegan food for me. So let's dig in, get started, and see what it's all about. So the first thing I'm trying is this chili paneer. But the paneer is vegan. It's made from almond and soy. So let's try. So delicious. And I honestly can't tell the difference between regular paneer and vegan paneer. And I love the fact that this is healthier for me because it has zero cholesterol. So great, win-win. And there's also this garlic bread, which has cheese, which is made from coconut and potato starch. So I could eat a lot of this and not get tired. It's so delicious. And surprisingly, again, I can't tell the difference between regular cheese and vegan cheese, and I think that's great. And now we have these, the same cheese has gone into making these delicious croquettes, which have cheese, mashed broccoli, and jalapenos. So, very excited to try these. Honestly, it's so delicious. And if vegan food can taste as yummy as this, I mean, it's always better to go for this because it's so much healthier, and I know it's so much better for my body and the environment around us. So we also have this cold coffee, which is made from oat milk, and I mean, where's the difference? If something as healthy as this can be made without altering the taste, and it's healthier, better to choose a plant-based alternative, right? And I'm very excited about tasting the dessert because this is also vegan, and there's vegan ice cream. So, there's no difference at all. I'm just happier knowing that there's such delicious alternatives to regular food in terms of like plant-based food, and just knowing that it's so much more healthier for me, I think it's just making me happier, and everything tastes so good. So good. I hope this inspires you to join hands with me and take on the plant-based challenge for the betterment of our health, to save the animals and the environment. Are you ready to take on the 21 days plant power challenge with me? Take your pledge on animalequalities.loveveg.in and receive a whole lot of information, tips and recipes on plant-based alternatives to meat, dairy and eggs.